Hey, Rookie. I'm contacting you on a secured connection. I can't leave my post here at the Apollo Gate. But we have a possible syndicate kidnapping situation here, and I need someone reliable to investigate the situation. Are you up to the task, Rookie? Okay. Head to these coordinates and scan what I think is now wreckage. Good luck out there. Looks like the syndicate really have taken the passengers hostage. According to the passenger manifest, a woman, two men, and two children. We need to start tracking them. Intercept the kidnappers' communications at these coordinates. They're clever enough to have a drone guarding their communications beacon. You'll need to deal with it before you can scan the beacon. Take it down, Rookie. UNCA is counting on you. That's odd. These guys are using quite professional protocols. It isn't at all clear to me what they're really up to. We know from decrypting the passenger manifest back at the wreck that they've kidnapped Dr. Sullivan and her family. She's one of the few remaining nuclear scientists, which is ominous. But all I can get from this beacon is the location of another ship nearby. Get over there and check it out, Rookie. I can't decrypt this fully, but it's clear there are more ships at these coordinates. Check it out, midshipman. That last Sparrow pilot ejected. Pick him up and bring him in for questioning.